City is coming at you. It's coming to a city near you with this massive tour that just kicked off. He's dominating the LA rap scene with this classic storytelling style and innovative flow. Please welcome the one and only to Fresh Out Live, G Perico!
Hey! What's going on?
Perico, New York City, welcome to Fresh Out Live. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Oh my goodness. Now, a lot of our audience, some of them are just meeting you for the very first time, but listen, you've been putting in work for years, okay? A true legend, and you've amassed over 500 million streams globally. Tell us about your music journey.
I mean, it's been a great experience, a lot of lessons, a lot of no's that we turned into yeses, you know what I mean? It's been a great time,
yeah. I love it. Now, we gotta talk about the brand new project, Hot Shot, because it's not just anybody at work, okay? This ain't that. It's a Gangsta Grillz. How did you link up with iconic DJ Drama to be the next installment on the now Grammy award-winning series? This is a big deal.
Yeah, I've been knowing Drama for years, so it was just like the timing and the preparation met each other, and we put it together.
Yeah. Yes, that's it. Gangsta Grillz, okay?
Gangsta Grillz.
Legendary thing. If you know, you know. Artists from Lil Wayne, Lil Jon, to Tyler, the Creator, have all left their mark on the platform. But personally, what are you planning on bringing, and how did you approach this project?
I just plan on bringing that raw LA lifestyle. You know, what I seen, what I've been through, what I felt, what I smell, what I hear, everything. You know what I mean? Yeah.
Love it. Over and over again, you've been complimented for your creativity. Personally, I love your music videos and how you approach them. Definitely a favorite. Your style is both nostalgic, but also is futuristic. You've been compared to the late, great Nipsey Hussle, as well as Eazy-E.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on the comparison? And personally, do you see any similarities?
I mean, I think it's a great comparison because they both legends, you know what I mean? And yeah, I see similarities. You know, we from Los Angeles. It's a pretty tight area, so, you know, I'm pretty sure we grew up experiencing the same thing, so, you know, yeah.
I love that. Now, I have to just throw this in there because one thing that really stands out about you, of course, it's the swag. You can't get around it, but you are so unapologetically West Coast.
Yeah.
I mean, I have to ask you in your personal opinion, do you believe that you are now carrying that torch? Are you the king of the coast?
Yeah, I'm definitely carrying the torch. Yeah. For sure. Yeah.
I love it. In terms of West Coast music and how iconic it is, do you believe that West Coast rappers really get the respect that they deserve when you talk about the history of hip hop as we are coming, as we're celebrating 50 years of it?
Yeah, I believe that the West Coast get the respect and the notoriety. It's like we created gangster music, you know what I mean? So, yeah.
Favorite West Coast rapper?
Favorite rapper? Myself.
Yeah! Come on!
G Perico, yeah.
Come on. Listen, as brilliant as you are, because it ain't hard to tell, as brilliant as you are, MC, you are an impeccably brilliant businessman as well.
Yeah.
How do you balance being successful in both of those realms?
I mean, I got a lot of great people around me to keep me grounded, you know what I mean? And just ambition just keep me going.
Yeah. I love it. Scale of 1 to 10, how much did the eyelid tat hurt?
Negative 10.
Of course, I forgot. You feel no pain.
Yeah.
All right, now, you are on tour. Your first show right here was in Brooklyn, New York.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't get the invite, but that's okay. How was it last
night? Next time, we got you. It was great. They was with me, word for word. You know what I mean? The energy was dope. New York, always a great place for me to come through, even outside of music, just because you see how everybody moving and shaking and trying to get something done. So, yeah, it was great.
Selling out your tour show. You know, you talk about the pandemic. A lot of artists haven't seen the stage since the pandemic. You know, they're nervous about, you know, what is that gonna be like when everybody else is going on tour.
Yeah.
But selling out shows, it must be an indescribable feeling.
Yeah, it feels great. It's nothing like that. Yeah, it's nothing like that.
If you could give one free ticket away, who would you give a ticket to come and see you live?
Whoever loved me the most.
I love it. Do you got a signature dance move that they do on the West Coast? Which one's your favorite?
Seawalk for sure.
Oh man, well you have to give me that demonstration later on. Come on, give it up to the man, the legend, the West Coast DeFranco. Thank you so much for stopping by and kicking it with us. You guys be sure to check out Hot Shot Gangsta Grillz project right now. And as always, guys, thank you guys for hanging out with us right here on Fresh Out Live. I'm your girl, Jamila Mustafa. Until next time, peace.
You gotta teach for them. You gotta teach for them. Walk, thank you.